Sabotage any and all enemy communications equipment.
Thank you. Let's go. enemy troops are defending these ruins! The ammo dump must be close!
All units within range of this transmission. Intelligence reports an enemy ammo cache nearby. Use extreme caution when sabotaging, as the resulting explosions will be volatile.
Everybody, we gotta hold them. our target.
Travis, huh? We hit the beaches yesterday. General Clark sent me and my men up here to mark those 88s for destruction. He's got Warhawks ready and waiting to do a flyby. You airborne guys sure know how to fight. Care to join us?
Fire in the hole!
I guarantee you, it'll be a blast.
Let's move out!
Killing our guys on the beaches!
All units within range of this transmission. Enemy ranged artillery must be suppressed. Assemble at Hilltop Temple and await further orders.
I'm coming, team! I got him! Watch my left!
Thank you.
to those warhawks!
Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Avalanche, September 13th, 1943. Airborne troops assembled and were en route within 45 minutes. Landed on enemy staging area, dismantled fuel depot and combo center, liquidated materiel, and assisted in the destruction of enemy long-range artillery. Operation deemed a success. Rome is within reach. Germans retreating to the north. Guess it's time to brush up on our French.